Hello, and welcome to my newest video blog entry. Let's see, what's there to talk about? Well, the People's Choice Awards happened last night, broadcast on CBS, hosted by the Big Bang Theory's Kaley Cuoco. One of the big winners from last night's awards show was Ellen DeGeneres, who won for favorite TV show host, I believe. According to the news outlets, one noticeable absence at the awards show was musician Katy Perry, who recently split from her husband Russell Brand. As far as political news, the New Hampshire primaries recently occurred. On the Republican side, Mitt Romney again came out, you know, on top with Ron Paul as runner-up. Not really sure who was the runner-up for the Iowa caucuses. Let's see, what else is there? Well, of course, we are getting closer to the election season, and I hope to be able to find a link to the commentary piece I did for Yahoo through their Yahoo Contributor Network. As soon as I find that, I will post a link to it through my Facebook page. Another big topic that is in the news currently is from an interview that Oprah Winfrey's friend Gayle King did with First Lady Michelle Obama. You know, her criticizing, I would suppose, the media for the, you know, angry black woman label that's been put upon her. Fox News contributor Sarah Palin, of course, has gone on the attack against Michelle Obama. Of course, due to my political leanings, I'm not going to give any time to what Sarah Palin said. Aside from that, well, of course, the Chicagoland area, along with a good portion of the Great Lakes area, is currently experiencing the first snowfall of the winter season, even though we are, what, like halfway through January. So, aside from that, of course, I'm still trying to contact, you know, Ellen DeGeneres, Oprah Winfrey, Current TV, you know, in an attempt to get a talk show on TV. The proposal that I put forth to Current TV is the thing that, as it stands right now, they only have maybe a couple what's called news and commentary shows on their network. I think one is Keith Olbermann's program, Countdown. Another one, I believe, is The Young Turks with, I have no idea how to pronounce his name, like Shank Bonger or something. There's also some sort of like war room show with Jennifer Grisham or something that's focused on the upcoming elections. Let's see, aside from that, I guess that's pretty much about it for this video entry. As I said, you know, I'm currently pushing myself to start doing more video entries during the week. I'm starting out with one entry a week. If it turns out that I'm able to do more, then I will do more. Aside from that, I believe that is about it for this video entry. I would like to thank you for tuning in to the site, and I hope you tune in again for the next video. Until then, you know, thank you for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you right here next time.